Let's go out. We're looking for 20 laps of green flag racing. Once again, your front row, Pearson and Roberts, row two, Bear and Wickham, as we go green. Three wide on the turn, number two, it'll be Kevin Brock Bear to the race lead, pardon me. Layden Pearson second, Kevin Bear third, Wickham fourth. Frank Flood now to the inside. Brock Bear still your race leader. Bear second, Sean Wicker third, Frank Flood fourth, Layden Pearson fifth, Caleb Bryson sixth, seventh, the Gaudron eighth. Will be the battle between Scott Sawyer and Jesse Frazier. Frank Flood now to the inside of Wicker, going to slide up in front of him, going to take over the third spot, but here comes Wicker right back to the bottom, going to try and look to the inside of Flood. Flood to the outside will keep the racing spot, but your race leader is Brock Bear. Bear now with 3 to 4 car lengths over Bear. Bear with 2 car lengths over Flood. Flood closing in quick as here comes Layden Pearson now. Layden Pearson wants to lock into the tomorrow night's 8 feature, but Wicker's going to get right back around him. Flood now closing in on the 8 of Kevin Bear. Half the car length, Flood to the inside. Going to slide up in front of him, but the caution flag will fly. Just as Frank Flood throws the slide job on Kevin Bear, the caution flag will fly. Chase Randolph coming to a stop. That'll put the 8 of Bear back into that second spot. But that will close that gap that Brock Barrett had over the field to nothing. Brock Barrett currently leading Kevin Bear, Frank Flood, Sean Wicker holding on to the fourth and final transfer spot. But on the outside looking in, a pair of 11s that are fast as can be in Layden Pearson and Kaylee Bryson. Moving back through the top 10, you see Gage Robb in the 12G, Jesse Frazier in car 27, Scott Sawyer in the 29. And then rounding out your top 10, looks like it'll be the 20S of Stephen Kerbo. Drivers get one to go, lights go out on the racetrack. Brock Bear to lead the field into turn number 3. Back to green is Brock Bear. Everybody to the top side in 3 and 4. But Gage Robb dives to the bottom around Kaylee Bryson, but she's able to cross him back over and hold on to that 6th spot. Halfway there, 10 laps down, 10 laps remain. Kevin Bear rolling the bottom through 1 and 2, both up top. Bear still choosing the bottom in 1 and 2. Bear still to the top. They both go to the top through 3 and 4. Flood now able to reel in the 8. Of Bear. As Bear pulls away from the field, we're coming up on lap traffic here really quick. Flood now within striking distance of the 8 as Bear reaches lap traffic. Flood now to the inside of Bear. Bear's going to go to the top side. Through 1 and 2, Bear's going to hold on to that second spot momentarily as Frank Flood once again to the top of 3 and 4. While Bear and Flood battle for the second spot, Brock Bear is able to put 2 lap cars between he and Bear. back bumper of the 88 of Mason as the caution flag will fly.